Hi children, you all know that we are in neighborhood theme. And what is the value of neighborhood theme? Sharing and caring. Today ma'am is going to tell you a story about the value sharing and caring. So shall we see? Yes. Hi children, today ma'am is going to tell you a story about this apple tree and this boy. This boy and this apple tree were best friends. Daily this boy come near the tree and play around the tree like this. And the tree also daily expects him to come and play with it. So they were so close to each other and they love to spend their time together during the evening time. But after some time, this boy never turned up to the tree. The tree was waiting for him for such a long time, but he didn't come at all. After few years back, the little boy now turned to a bigger boy and came near the tree. The tree now recognized his friend and it felt so happy. It was telling, "Hey buddy, how are you? I missed you so much. Where have you been all these years?" Like that the tree asked him. But this boy was very sad. He was not talking to the tree. The tree asked the boy, "Hey, what happened to you? Why are you so dull, buddy?" Like that it asked. "Why can't you play with me now?" Like that the tree asked. But the boy replied, "Hey, I am not that very small boy who played with you. Now I have grown up, okay? So I will not play with trees and all. I will play with different toys. But my mama or papa not getting me any toys, so I am very sad." Like that this boy told the tree. After listening to this, the tree was thinking, because the tree and the boy were friends. We will usually share our things and we will care for our friends, right? Like that the tree also wanted to share something to his friends to make him feel so happy. So what this tree did? "Hey friend, don't worry, I'm there to help you. Okay, you can take all my apples and you can go and sell all my apples to the market. Then you'll get money, right? With that money, you can buy your new toys and you can play. Okay, so don't feel sad, take all my apples." Like that, the tree shared all its apples to its friend. After hearing this, the boy becomes so happy, so he started grabbing all the apples from the tree like this. He took all the apples from the tree like this and he went to the market. Once taking all the apples from the tree looked empty like this. But the friend who took all the apples and went to the market didn't turn at all. Okay, but after few years, that boy became a man like this and came back to the tree again. Now again the tree felt so happy to see his friend after so many years. But this man was very sad again and he was not willing to talk to the tree. So again the tree asked, "What happened friend? Why are you again so dull? What happened? Tell me. I'll think if I can help you." Like that the caring tree asked the boy. The tree also asked the man that it's been long since we spent some time together and played together. "Okay friend, can you play with me now?" Like that the tree asked. But what did he tell? "Hey, I'm not that small boy to play with you. I am now a big man. How can I play with you?" Like that he told. So the tree said, "It's okay buddy, no problem. But tell me, why are you like this? Why are you very sad?" Like that the tree asked. For that the man replied, "All my friends has big houses to stay, but I don't have even a single room to stay. I don't have any place for shelter. So I don't even have money to buy a house. So I am like this," he told. As you all know, this tree is very caring tree, right? And it will also share its things to its friends. So it was thinking, "How can I help my friend?" Like that the tree started thinking. Now it got an idea. So it was telling, "Hey friend, I got an idea. You can cut off all my branches so that what you'll get, the wood, right? So with that wood, you can build your own houses. Then you'll be very happy, right? So you can take all my branches. I have no problem. Please take all my branches. Like that, the tree was willing to share its branches to its friend. After hearing this, the man becomes so happy and he was started plucking off all the branches from the tree like this. He started cutting off all the branches from the tree and he again took all the branches and went off. Again after that, his friend never turned up. Okay, the tree was waiting for its friend but he did not come at all. Again after so many years, the man became a little bit old, okay, and he came again near the tree. The tree was again very happy to see the friend. But the tree again got confused because the old man looked so sad. So it asked the old man, "What happened, friend? What happened to you? Why are you like this? Why are you very sad like that?" The tree asked the old man. The man replied, "I am nowadays not getting much time to relax myself. I want to go to beach and sail boat, but I don't have boat to sail. What to do? So I am very sad like that," the man told. Again, this tree is very caring tree, right? So it's again started thinking and it got an idea. "Hey friend, why are you worried for this? I am always there to help you, right? I am your friend. So you can cut off my trunk. I have a big trunk. You can cut this and make boat and you can relax, right?" Like that, the tree told. After hearing this, he felt so happy. And what did he do? He chopped off the trunk out of the tree like this. After taking the trunk, he made boat and he ran away from that place and he never turned back for so many years. Now, the only thing left in the tree is the base root. But still, this tree was waiting for his friend. Again, after so many years, a very, very old man came near the tree. And even now, the tree recognized his friend. "Hey friend, how are you? You become too old. How are you like that?" It felt so happy and welcomed his friend even after so many years. The old man said, "I become very old and I don't even have single person to care for me and I don't even have a place to relax myself. So I am fed up and I came here," like that the old man told. The tree becomes so sad, but he told, "Hey friend, don't worry. Now I don't have anything to help you, but I have my roots there where you can sit and relax yourself," like that the tree told. When relaxing only, the man realized that the tree was there always to share its things and care for him. Whereas no one else has cared him and shared for him this much like this tree. He felt so bad for not respecting the care the tree shows to him. So he asked, "Sorry dear tree, I never respected you, your love and affection for me. I'm very sorry," like that he asked the tree. Now after so many years, he realized his mistake and he spent a very long time with his friend, that is tree. So from this story, what you all understood? It is not only important that you share things with others and you care others, it is also very important that you should respect others' caring and sharing nature to us. Okay?